party.
Hey, welcome to St John's College. We're really happy to have you here in our lovely little community. We're a small college in Durham's Bailey, and yeah, let's take a look around.
That's pretty awesome to see, and it's a really nice environment to be part of.
When I did mine open day, senior tutor like stood in front of me and he said that he only said like one thing, which was like, no matter how hard your degree gets at uni, John's will always have your back, and John's will always like support you throughout your time at Durham. I felt on well during my second year, and I had to do a year out and retake the year. But I did it, and I made it, and I'm at my final year now. And I don't think I would have done that without my support from the college. So that's why I'm here.
Gotta get past him. Woo! Oh, this is really slow.
I'm Ellie, I'm a third year chemistry student, and I'm one of your open day coordinators.
I am your other open day coordinator, and my name is Molly, and I study liberal arts.
Hi, I'm Catherine.
Hi, I'm Lucy.
Hi, I'm Will GC.
Hi, I'm Emerald.
Hi, I'm Harry.
Hi, I'm Catherine.
Hi, I'm Emma. I'm Open Day Rep. I'm Owen. I'm Owen.
I'd have to say the people, it's the cliche answer. It's true! everyone's really friendly, and like I really like the way everyone knows everyone in different years. Like you just walk in and it's just a big happy family.
good points. They do polls on what pints you want, so I feel very included in that. And the Wolf Festival and just like the atmosphere is great.
The people.
There's lots of things, like I said, I love, like the free formals, the free laundry, you know, all that sort of stuff. But again, like almost everyone has said on this video so far, is people are just so amazing.
The sports and societies, because there's so many of them, and there's a lot to choose from.
I'd have to say the buildings, because you know it wasn't really built as a college; it just houses. So all the rooms are slightly odd, and everything's a bit old. It's like full of.
That is good.
I think I'd be a Nice biscuit because I'm so nice.
I would definitely be a wagon wheel because they're nice and soft in the middle and covered in chocolate and what else do you want?
The Duchess potato.
Duchess.
Definitely Duchess potatoes. They're like piped potatoes, they're swirly and they're really cool.
Curly fries.
Unfortunately, I'm going to say none of them just because potatoes are a disappointment, so I would always just prefer rice, to be honest.
Represent the students to college staff, to the university, and to wider things like the National Union of Students, which is really cool. People can come to me to ask any questions. I've been in college for, this is my fifth year now, so I usually know who's in charge of certain things, and I know the answer to quite a lot of questions, so you can ask me anything you want.
Hi, I'm Joe, and I'm your incoming president. Okay, so the SJCR president looks after the SJCR, which encompasses all the things that you can pretty much do in college, including sports and societies, SJCR meetings. I could go on, but yeah, just a lot of things, that any issues that you feel comfortable talking to the president about, in terms of, you know, thing like little practical things in college, kind of a little bit of a liaison between staff and students in that regard. And yeah, the role of the president is to represent the views of you guys, the students, to staff and to the greater university.
So I'm Connor. I'm the incoming vice president for the SJCR. My role involves a lot of liaison between the students and the college and the SJCR. So I'm the person that you come to if you've got any issues around college. Whether it be any feedback on catering, or whether it might be a noise complaint or anything like that. So I'm really here to listen to your views, your feedback about the student experience at John's.
My name is Bhavish Asnani, and I'm the SJCR treasurer, which basically means that if you need any money, you come to me. So I basically fund the societies here. I do reimbursements. I don't just give away free money. So yeah, I mean, if you're going to set up a new society here, you're probably going to work with me. Through me would be a little awkward.
Hi, I'm Amy. I'm the new chair of SJCR. You can come to me if you want to ask anything about the SJCR in general. You'll see me chairing the meetings, and if you've got any questions about submitting a motion or a motion for spending, then you can come and find me and I'll be happy to help.
Hi, I'm Alice Butler, and I am the Academic Affairs and Student Union Liaison Officer on the exec. I act as the John's rep on the Student Union Committee, and I also report back to John's as to what the student union does and is. I also arrange academic events.
Hi, I'm Catherine again, and I'm your comms officer for next year. What I do is I look after notice boards, posters, pigeonholes, the website, the social media, basically anything to do with communication. Emails is all about me. Well, they're not all about me, I just send them all.
Hi everyone, I'm Holly. I am the social sec of the SJCR. My role is, as expected, to organise all of the events and the social calendar of St John's College with the help of my amazing social events committee.
Oh, hey, I'm Frances. I'm the States and Services Manager for our college. And what you come to me for is for ordering stash, for if equipment in the college is broken, and most importantly, if your washing machine is broken. But we've got to clean these clothes.
What's your favourite song?
My favourite song.
Country roads. Take me home.
Perfect.
To the place I belong.
Perfect.